What is up, guys? Smallishbeans here, and welcome to Edit to Glory, episode 2. From the comments last time, I saw that people liked the editing, but people also liked the commentary, so people were saying, mix it up a bit. So that is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a bit of commentary, a bit of editing, have a bit of fun, maybe just edit the really good games and commentate over the ones which are a bit meh, or the ones that I lose, etc, etc. Anyway, straight into a game after last episode. Search straight away. I actually came up against the weirdest thing ever. You'll see, I tweeted about it the other day, but you'll see in a second. Basically, I was just trying to mute him the entire time, but also, yeah, you'll just see. Watch this. So yeah, pretty funny. Basically, he was just blasting music down his mic and singing along, which was pretty hilarious. I was like laughing, but also trying to mute him at the same time. And I couldn't figure out how to do it in the FIFA settings. There's no setting for that. So eventually I had to try and do it from the dashboard sort of thing. But by then he left, which is weird. I think he's just getting sick of me pausing it. But it was so annoying. I just couldn't play with this like in the background. But yeah, moving on. Next game. So, got into a game. This guy had a pretty bad team, not gonna lie. Pretty random team. I don't think he'd actually got any players yet, just using the default ones you start with. And yeah, Cisse runs through right at the beginning. Chips it inside, misses, then bang, he messes up. Cisse gets it again. Goal, 1-0 after 5 minutes. Tasty, tasty, tasty. And then here again, Cisse having another chance in the ball. Traps it in. Penalty, please, referee. Thank you very much. So get a penalty, make it 2-0. And after this, the game got pretty boring, to be honest. Nothing really happened after those 13 minutes for me, anyway. He had a pretty nice goal here, a cheeky volley from Alessera. I think that's pronounced Alessa. Anyway, that was it for the goals. I'm not going to lie. That's all that was it for the goals. What am I saying? But yeah, he had a few chances. I had a few chances. Nothing really came from those chances. This is probably my best one of Thierry Henry. Nothing came from that, his left foot, and that was it, full time, 2-1, another win under the belt, jolly good. After that, bought Mexes, needed a good defender as my defence at the moment was terrible, and went straight into a game after against this guy who had a Salzburg team, and full silver, 100 chem, shit. And Mexes actually got a yellow card instantly, good contribution to the team so far. And this guy was all over me, chemistry is such a huge thing in this game, man. I just couldn't keep up with his like team. The passing, I was getting interceptions everywhere. His defending was top notch, and I just couldn't keep up. And eventually, he manages to do this and just like dribble it past my entire team and score with a rebound. My keeper was actually doing quite well there, but failed in the end. And then Cisse running through, getting a few good chances. One of my best chances. Cisse getting saved by that cretin of a keeper. Then him having another few chances. My luck was in right there. He should have probably scored. And then knockout, cutting it back in. Henri with a header. Nothing great. Not a goal. And then Cisse finally at the end, dribbling around him a bit. Henri gets the ball somehow and scores to make it 1-1. And that was it for full time. Onto extra time. Once again, extra time, nothing apart from this terrible chance from him. Well, not terrible, good chance from him, which I managed to save somehow. I was absolutely bricking it right there. But yeah, went on to penalties. Shots, cut the story short. He beat me by one goal. Here's my losing goal right there. He saved it, and then he went and scored and won, and that was that. Anyway, after that game, got a bit annoyed. Bought a player, Kuali, and added him to my team for left mid for a bit of pace, about 91 for pace, and I think he has 4-star skills, which is good, or 3-star skills, actually. Went into a game against this dude who had a bit of an average team again, just a mix of players there. Don't know what was going on, just random, terrible chemistry. Cisse gets a good chance at the beginning here, but just wide. Cisse is pretty good at those sort of shots, so is Henri, and here Henri is showing his skill and finessing it past the keeper for a lovely little goal for you all to see. And then Owali here just having a few chances, just had quite a lot of chances in this game. This guy was not the best, I'm not going to lie. He was just sucking balls. I think this is his best chance right there in the first half. But yeah, this game, Nothing really much happened, just a few highlights. But yeah, guys, this is pretty much it for the episode. I have a little edited bit for you at the end with a few games, with one game actually, which had some quite nice chances in it. So yeah, I'm going to leave you with that and just let you watch the final highlights from this little game here. Half time, you can see I was absolutely dominating. And this is what I was just messing around, man. I was just doing this sort of crap, just trying to score a really nice goal for you guys so I could create some sort of edit, but not managing to score one, just getting loads of chances and Cisse messing up. Here is probably his best chance. But yeah, guys, if you're liking this series, remember to like, favorite, comment, remember to subscribe if you haven't already. And here's a nice little volley from Henri to make it 2-1. And that was all the goals for me, guys. I actually bought a few players after this as well. I think I bought Payet, that's his name, and someone else. I can't remember, though. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. As I said, I'll see you in the next episode. Enjoy the little edit on the next part. Goodbye. Off these gloves, get down and lick the dust. Want a piece of this? Want a piece of this? Cherry pie, what you gonna make of this? 1 minute in the backseat, hit the switch. I'm a predator, rapture, I am killing it. So you've got